The rainbow flag has been updated again to mark Pride Month. The original Pride flag was created by Gilbert Baker and introduced in 1978. The six stripes have come to be a symbol of the LGBT community. In 2017, Amber Hikes for the City of Philadelphia introduced a version with black and brown stripes added to represent communities of color. Just a year later, Daniel Quasar redesigned the flag to include the transgender community, creating the Pride Progress flag. The design incorporates the trans flag, which was originally created by Monica Helms. The blue and pink are colors historically associated with baby boys and baby girls, while the middle stripe is for those who are transitioning. The intersex-inclusive Pride flag has been introduced by Valentino, Vecchietti. Morgan Carpenter created the intersex flag in 2013. A circle represents wholeness and the fight for intersex people to be who they want to be.